So this is my head without the hair cover. I have androgenic alopecia, also known as female pattern hair loss. Okay, so in terms of the topper, this is the monotop. Okay, so this is the color Espresso Brown. This is the base. Also, in the front here, there is a polyurethane strip, so you can add your own adhesives if you want to like glue it down, you know, use adhesives, that sort of thing. I'll quickly show you how I clip on this piece. And that's the topper clipped in, all the way forward. See, you see a little bit of my hair peeking out, which is fine. I think it just makes it look even more natural. But there's nothing wrong with wearing your topper all the way forward if you can get away with it.